Dennis Oscar, an executive chef from Choco Restaurant in Senopati, Jakarta. Welcome to Afele Cooking a la Chef. And we are now in the beautiful showroom in BSD, and we are waiting coming to visit us. Now I'm going to make chipirones en su tita, squid cook with squid ink. This is very famous dish in Basque Country. It's with the black sauce. Black sauce is mysterious and elegant. Let's go. And same before, is 5 ingredients only we use. Garlic, tomato, onion,
green pepper, and squid for zunda grapa.
Okay, for the first, we need to fry the onion and the green pepper. Okay, we put a little bit olive oil. Another, I explain to you where we can clean the squid, and we take out the ink. Put the onion. Okay, now we go to keep. The first one, you need to put the finger inside. They have 3 pieces. One. After this one, you need to go and it's ready. You have put the finger, take out a little bit, and I take out the wings for then this. But always I keep the skin. After I put you here, and this is the mouth, you need to take out too. You can see here. In it, the mouth, we take out. And here have the ink. The small, we go to keep for later. And now we cut the eyes. This piece, we take out the body, the wings, cook the onion, we put the green pepper, and we need cook again. Okay, we can put a little bit salt. And I think, and it's good, we put the garnish on the white rice. And we cook now white rice, is very easy. Here we use the bomba rice from Spain. Italian use arborio, it's totally different. And normally we use 1 cup for 1 people. Here we put, and all the time use, we put 2, 3. For the rice, we use 1 cup rice, 3 glass water. It's 3 times more. Salt for the rice, and a little bit parsley. And I remember the first time I go to Bali, in the fish market, in Jimbaran, I saw the people when they clean the squid, they throw all the ink. And this is the more important thing for in the squid, and you don't need to use salt because this is very salty. Don't use salt. Okay, the squid have 82 calories for 100 grams. And now we go to fry. We put the pan, little bit olive oil, and we don't need garlic because before I tell you, the ink is the taste around the sea and is salty. Only a little bit. We cook. No need to fry too much, only a little bit. And I tell you, the squid has 82% of the calorie for 100 grams. And vitamin A too. But we cook a little bit and we put inside. We mix all the squid. We put a little bit inside. I put a little bit in the rice too. Because before we put water, and now in the white rice we put a little bit the fumet, the fish stock. Now we're going to put the black ink inside. Okay, you can put like this. This the give all the taste to this beautiful dish. Sometimes some get surprised when they see the dish all black, no? But after they try, they love a lot. We cook before. Then, yes, I know cut because it's very easy to catch. Then, yes, one for one. Now we go to mash it. Okay, we pick it slowly and all the vegetable go to coming slowly. We move. Now you see, we already have the sauce. A little bit thick. We go to cook a little bit and put the squid inside. And we cook for 5 minutes. Okay, we go to finishing the dishes. We have the squid in and the rice ready. And Indonesia have two. In Madura, one dish is similar. It's the cumi with the cumi tan. And of course, it's spicy. It's very traditional in Madura. Okay, we put a little bit now the rice. Here. Piece. Oh, I think 1 piece enough. Yes, now we get the sauce. Squid in sauce. Salama Makan, enjoy.